Moonday marks the day in history when man landed on the moon for the first time. On July 20, 1969, Apollo 11 carried two astronauts to the surface of the moon. American astronauts Neil Armstrong and Edwin Buzz Aldrin became the first humans in history to land on the moon on July 20, 1969. For more interesting facts, please subscribe.